A deadly terrorist attack at a pop concert filled with an audience of teens and adolescents.
I heard a bang and I just run for my life.
But when I think of Manchester, the place that I know, I think of the spirit of the people there. And I'm telling you, a more tight-knit group of people you will be hard-pressed to find.
And I thought he was safe.
We are learning more about a deadly crime spree apparently carried out by teenagers.
The victim was 27 and also unarmed. His mother tells us that people live here because this neighborhood is seen as safe. Now there is a manhunt underway for a suspect still at large.
Let's go to breaking news in Denver right now. We have reports of a violent ending to the life of a person 11th in Broadway.
And Denver police still not calling this a homicide until an autopsy is complete.
It is in no way a random act of violence.
Two people are shot Monday night here in Castle Rock. And this morning, police are looking for two suspects that they say knew the victim.
Green finds Curry open in the corner. Curry hits the three. Someone tries to put a move on Fowler.